Liz, I'll give you $1 if you dip your banana in syrup and eat it.